Hester Jeffrey was an activist in the local temperance and woman suffrage movements and an advocate for the rights of African American women. She served as county superintendent and third ward secretary of the Women's Christian Temperance Union and organized several clubs for black women, including the Hester C. Jeffrey Club, which raised money to send African American women to college.